We have a signal now. For when I'm needed. But when that light hits the sky, it's not just a call. It's a warning.
What's good, y'all? Welcome back to a brand new Blu-ray unboxing video. This time, we are doing the Batman. As you guys can see, I went all out. I'm rocking fucking eyeliner, for God's sakes. Well, thankfully, my mom had some lying around, so I was able to do, so I was able to rock the Robert Pattinson look. So yeah, man, alright. Yeah, man, you guys know how much I fucking adored this movie in my review. And yeah, man, let's just jump right in. Funny story with this Blu-ray, because if you guys follow me on Twitter, which you guys should, at Gishmonster, you guys know that I initially pre-ordered this Blu-ray when it first came out. When the pre-orders went live, your boy pre-ordered it, and all was good. Then my pre-order got canceled for some unexplained reason, so then me and my mom were scrambling to get this back to, like, re-pre-order it, and just timing wasn't working out whenever they would when they had a couple restocks of it. And then my mom was going to Texas, so I was kind of hoping that they would still have some copies at the Best Buy near where she lives in Texas, or where her family lives in Texas. Unfortunately, they did not have it either. But eventually, my uncle, shout out to my uncle, my dear Edgar, I believe it was. I get my uncle's names confused, man. I keep getting them confused. But one of my uncles, shout out to him, and he actually was able to pick it up for me. So, shout out to him, man. Edgar, I know you're not watching this, but shout out again, man. Thanks for picking this up for me. But yeah, here is the Batman Steelbook in all of its glory, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, badass, man. Anyway, once again, no glue, which I'm kind of disappointed they're no longer gluing these. I kind of wish they kept doing it rather than just place it on there, you know, because then you'll really get them lost. But yeah, here is the front of this masterpiece. And of course, here is the Bat logo with the Riddler logo. Badass. Oh, great! One of the discs are loose. And of course, it's the Blu-ray disc because fuck you. Of course, it's a Blu-ray disc. Oh, this one doesn't have the things on it. This one doesn't have... What the fuck just broke? I just opened this fucking thing and it's already starting to fall apart on me. Okay, it doesn't look like it was anything important. All I do is turn it around and I see something fall. That's concerning. But, yeah, it doesn't look like it has the things on it, the ones that, like, usually keep this in place. But, yeah, as you guys can see, it doesn't have the things on it that keep the thing in place. Kind of pissed off this is the disc that fell out, man. Of course, it's a standard Blu-ray disc. But, yeah, as always, guys, here is the digital code for y'all. So, yep. I redeemed that. I would slide back in. There's nothing. Slide in there. As always, here is the Blu-ray of the 4K disc. Standard black with the Bat logo. Batman. Actually, let me put this to the side. The standard Blu-ray disc, which fell off, which, yeah, that's always concerning. And the, special features disc, also Blu-ray. Green with the Riddler's logo. I don't know if you get the light, you can't really see it, but the disc is kind of a greenish color. Looks kind of white on camera. But yeah, here is the special features disc, which I've heard a lot of good things about them, saw some of them when they first came out on Twitter. But yeah, and of course, here's the inside to the Batman. El Rata Lala. Yeah, you know, rat with wings. It's Law. Law Rata. You think I'm the only person that knows how to take the island law? To the worst man. Alright, but yeah, man. That is my 4K Blu-ray steelbook, whatever the fuck you want to call it, unboxing of the Batman. Once again, shout out to my uncle, Edgar. Shout out to him, man. He picked this up for me. Shout out to him again, man. Thanks again, man. I know you're not watching this, but Shout out to anyway to my uncle. Shout out to my Dio man. Shout out to him, man, for finally forgetting me and I could actually have this in my collection, man. I was thinking about watching this tonight while I have this on my face, just to, like, really set the mood for the Batman, but I'm like, it's getting pretty late. The movie's only 3 hours. But, yeah, once again, here's the front. Here's the back. And, of course, let me actually show you guys the actual thing. I don't believe I showed it to you guys beforehand. Yeah, what do we got in here anyway? What other specifications do we got in here? Because I know they had like the makeup thing with Colin Farrell, but what else we got here? Making up documentary, deleted scenes. They like done like something, they didn't cut these last minute. Okay, we're getting the steel, but hey, we're getting the fucking extended cut for No Way Home in theaters in September, so hopefully I'll be able to see it and I'll see what the deleted scenes were, what they cut out. But yeah, we have the deleted scenes. The autonomy of the car chase, I guess that's how they filmed that scene, that would be interesting. And then the Batman Genesis becoming Catwoman and a couple more. So, yeah man, that is my unboxing of the Batman. Well, yeah, as you guys know, this is one of my all-time favorite movies of the year. Fucking adore this movie, man. And yeah, I'm so hyped to finally have it in my collection. Once again, shout out to my Dio Edgar for picking this up for me, man. Thanks again, man. But yeah, I have the Batman. It's in my collection, and I'm a very happy man. Seriously. So yeah, guys, that's going to end this video off. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a like if you did. Subscribe if you're new. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter if you like. Links to the description box below. And as always, come back for more. See you guys next. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna get this shit off my face.